Can I bother you guys real quick? Do you guys want to be on a video?
Hey, I swear I know who you are.
You got 10,000 each. So today we're going to be asking... What am I asking? Doing a loyalty test. We're going to go up to random couples. Ask him if they'll break up with their girl for 10,000, 20,000, 50,000. But let's get moving because security's right here. Excuse me, can I bother you guys real quick? You guys want to be on a video?
Not really.
Nah, you sure?
What is it about though?
It's like a little questionnaire. It's like a 2-minute one.
No.
You down?
I'm good.
Right, it's cool. Excuse me, you guys want to be on the YouTube video?
Yeah, we're good.
That's all right.
What the fuck?
You guys want to be on the video? No? Nah? It's like a 2-minute question real quick.
What's the question?
You want to be in it? How long you guys been dating for? You guys just started dating?
Yeah.
I got a question for you. Step to the side real quick. Like, as a guy, bro, would you let me take your girl out on a date for like $10,000? No? Dead ass. $10,000? $20,000?
You smart.
How much is it gonna take, bro?
$30,000?
No. $50,000?
No.
Okay, you passed the test, bro.
You loyal.
What I asked your boyfriend was if I could take you on a date for $10,000. He said no. You wouldn't allow $50,000. That's good. They passed the test, guys. They passed the test. I better get one at least, hopefully. Do you guys want to be in a YouTube video?
It's up to her.
It's up to him. Or he can.
I'm going to just ask you a question if you don't mind.
All right.
You guys are dating, right? How long you guys been dating for?
A month.
A month? Did you guys say?
We've been talking for months, but...
Yeah, I get that. Would you say you're pretty loyal?
Yeah, I'm loyal.
So...
If she come over, she fucking Billy the goat. End of discussion. Run out the guap. I'm chasing these hundreds. My music different.
How old are you guys, by the way?
I'm 14.
14, and she's 14?
Yeah.
My brother is 15. He doesn't have a girlfriend. I'm trying to get him a date.
Right.
I'm willing to offer you $10,000 if he can go on one date with her.
With him? Go on a date with her?
Yeah.
For $10,000?
Just one date, would you? You'd have to talk to her, bro.
Right here?
Not right now, since you guys are on a date, but no, maybe tonight or something.
Or ask you at the mall?
No, just a regular date, a movie or, I don't know, whatever they want to do, you know? You got some talking to do. Hello? I did ask him if we can let her or his girlfriend go on a date with you.
You said no?
I'll leave you guys alone, talk about it. Sorry for bothering you guys. You have some explaining to do though, just saying. Excuse me? Do you guys want to be in a video?
No, we're good.
You guys want to be in a YouTube video?
No.
No, thanks. No? Thank
you. Give up.
What's your name again?
Daniel.
Is that your girlfriend right there?
No, she's my sister.
Oh! Somebody! Oh!
It was for couples, right?
Yeah. I did not know that. Holy shit. If I bother you real quick, do you want to be on a YouTube video?
For what?
It's a little questionnaire. It's 2 minutes. What's your name?
I'm Alex.
Alex, and is that your girlfriend right there?
Yeah.
Oh, you can keep playing. How old are you guys?
I'm 30. She's 19.
How long have you guys been dating for?
About 8 months.
8 months? Would you say it's a pretty loyal relationship?
Oh, yeah.
Don't get mad at me, it's just a question. Would you accept $10,000 if I took her out on a date? It is one date. It's not like a commitment, you know? You can check it out. Hold on, I think it's on this side. It's right there. Tell her yet. You don't gotta tell her what it is for yet. It's tough, I know.
Yeah, she'd tell me so now.
20,000. 20,000.
$30,000.
Why, what are we gonna go up to? Because I'm gonna say no again.
You smart.
$50,000.
Yeah, she'll kill me.
Do you mind if we ask her what she will say?
Go ahead.
So we were asking your boyfriend if I could take you out on a date for $50,000. Would you have been mad if he took that date? It's not like a commitment, nothing.
I'm not ready for no commitment. No.
I said no, but I wanted to for the 30.
What happened?
With you though.
With me.
With him.
Oh, no.
No?
She said she wouldn't have mine.
You wouldn't have mine? You should have took it, bro. You should have took it. Hey, he's a good man, though. He said no. He's a good man.
Oh, I was shaking. I wanted to.
You stupid.
Can I bother you guys real quick? Do you guys want to be on the video?
Wow, I'm getting recognized all over. Why, next thing you know, people are going to start doing stuff like holding doors open for... Why, sir, I'm flattered.
Before we get started, are you guys like a couple? Are you guys like dating?
Sure,
they are. Okay, how long you guys been dating for?
Like 2 years?
4 years.
4 years? Yeah. Can I get the guys over here real quick?
Fish what?
So I'm trying to like make this video. It's like a double date video type of thing for me. Would you guys like take $10,000 if I can take a girl out on a date? It's one date. You think they get mad or
like a real date?
Just one date. It's not like a commitment. I'm not like dating them forever.
No.
It depends like what you're doing. It's like let's say we go to like dinner and then watch movies. Like a normal date. Okay. $10,000 each. My bad. $10,000. I mean, you said 4 years.
That's tough!
Been together for 4 years, right? You said 4 years, you said 2 years, so $10,000 each.
Oh, good.
$20,000 each. Damn, my Ben, bro. Yeah, bro. You see the stripes on it, man. It's like right there.
Like right now, you said go to date right now.
I mean, not right now, you guys are on the date, but like, maybe tonight, tomorrow night.
We live like hella far away though, so
where do you guys live?
Like 2 hours away.
Yeah, that's fine, we could like meet up somewhere and set something up. I'm not forcing you guys though, that means it's your guys' choice.
Dude, that's a fuck.
Hey.
Whoa. Dude, that's
you.
I can ask them if like, would they mind if I took them out on a date for...
$25,000.
Yeah, do that. You guys can go over here. What I was asking your boyfriends was if I can like take you guys out on a date for $25,000. They said, I mean, they didn't say nothing yet. They're thinking about it. I mean, what would you guys say?
I would say, yeah, I don't know you.
I think you gotta talk to your boyfriend because they're thinking about it.
Oh! Somebody! Oh!
You guys want to talk about it? They said.
He was saying like he would pay us like $10,000 each.
$25,000
If he could take like, was it both of them or one?
Both
of them on a date.
If he can, then what
do
you say?
We said we don't know. We haven't decided.
What do you guys think about that?
I mean, like, we're about to move in, so I mean the money.
Oh!